Really, the difference between full cream reduced fat and skim milk is just the fat. Full cream has about 4% fat, reduced fat has about 2% fat, and skim has virtually none. So they're all relatively low in fat, and you can choose based on what you like best. A lot of people think skim milk and low-fat milk are watered down or have sugar added, and they don't. So you can feel good about whichever choice you make.